4 powerful vitamins to help protect you from nerve damage. Did you know that a significant portion of all cases of disability are caused by neurological conditions? The healthcare system still faces major challenges related to nerve injuries. Dementia is an illness characterized by a marked deterioration in cognitive ability and is thought to affect around 60 million people around the world. The incapacity and dependence it causes among the world's aging populations make it the 7th largest cause of death worldwide. Some common dietary factors in the West that contribute to the development of neurological illnesses include an abundance of processed foods and a lack of necessary nutrients. Consuming large quantities of junk food, such as greasy fast food or harmful sports drinks, can damage your nerve cells and lead to neurological malfunction. In today's video, we'll go over key vitamins that are crucial to preserving healthy nerves and brain function. Let's go right in. Number 1. Vitamin E. As you get older, oxidative stress can take a toll on your brain. Although aging is inevitable, oxidative stress can be avoided. How? The solution is straightforward. Eat foods rich in antioxidants, like vitamin E. Vitamin E is well known for its ability to neutralize free radicals and lower systemic oxidative stress. Due to the presence of an unpaired electron, free radicals can cause reactions. While these reactive oxygen species are necessary for certain biological processes, an excess of them can cause damaging chain reactions. High levels of free radicals cause oxidative stress, which the brain is not immune to. It suffers the same effects as the rest of your body. This causes neuronal death and does serious damage to your brain and spinal cord. However, other nutrients, like vitamin E, which are potent antioxidants, can cancel out the effects of these oxidative species and save your life. There is mounting evidence that vitamin E aids brain function. The cognitive deterioration associated with aging and neurological disorders, like Alzheimer's disease, can be halted, or at least slowed, with its help. Alzheimer's disease and other forms of dementia are generally the result of irreparable damage to the brain, making essential nutrients like vitamin E an urgently needed treatment for halting their progression. It has also been shown that delaying the beginning of Alzheimer's disease by only 1 year can cut the prevalence of the condition by 25%. Since the medical community is not yet prepared to reverse dementia, postponing the disease with the help of nutritional supplements appears to be the only option currently available. Combining vitamin E with the B complex has been shown to be an effective way to protect against neurological problems. What you should consume to replace your vitamin B reserves will be discussed shortly. But let's move on to vitamin-rich foods. Some examples are peanuts, sunflower seeds, wheat germ oil, kiwis, beet greens, collard greens, and spinach. So make sure to start adding these foods in your daily diet. Number 2. B vitamins. Vitamin bone deficiency, vitamin 6 deficiency, and vitamin B12 deficiency have all been linked to neuropathy and nerve injury in human studies. Vitamin bone is an essential coenzyme in the production of cellular energy. Recent studies support the idea that a lack of energy triggers the death of nerve cells. This could cause a permanent nerve injury and a sharp reduction in neurological function over time. The building blocks of your brain are cells called neurons. The brain is responsible for a wide variety of mental processes, including memory and interpersonal competence. Your brain is merely 2% of your body's mass, but it uses 20% of your total energy since it is so vital to your survival. Therefore, your metabolism of energy is quite important for your neurons, as you will likely experience problems with nerve function if your energy levels drop. Memory impairing, Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, and neurodegenerative diseases like Alzheimer's have been linked to thiamine deficiency, according to research. This is just one more reason why we need to maintain healthy levels of vitamin B1. Vitamin B6 has been hypothesized to have protective effects on the nervous system. Pyridoxin primarily facilitates amino acid metabolism, which includes the synthesis, degradation, and utilization of amino acids to create enzymes and hormones, GABA, which is known as gamma-aminobutyric acid, and serotonin production both benefit from pyridoxin. Gamma-aminobutyric acid is an inhibitory neurotransmitter that dampens some of the impulses firing around your brain and spinal cord. In instances where you feel stressed, fearful, or anxious, it is expected to help you clear your head and relax. One more crucial hormone, serotonin, regulates emotions, sleep, digestion, nausea, blood coagulation, wound healing, bone health, and libido. One of the most common excitatory neurotransmitters, glutamate, is the anion of glutamic acid. Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, and Huntington's illnesses are only a few of the neurological conditions thought to have their origins in excessive glutamate activity. Pyridoxin, a type of vitamin B6, helps maintain a healthy balance between glutamate and the inhibitory neurotransmitter gamma-aminobutyric acid in the brain. Vitamin B12 is essential for cellular metabolism and has a role in DNA synthesis. Myelin, a lipid and fatty acid barrier that shields nerve cells, cannot be made without it. This fatty protein provides a protective covering for your nerve cells, facilitating the rapid and efficient transmission of electrical impulses throughout your body. Did you know that the myelin in your brain and spinal cord is the primary target of multiple sclerosis, a condition that can cause severe disability? True enough, vision loss, pain, weariness, and incoordination are all possible side effects of this condition, which targets the neurological system after penetrating the body's defenses. Vitamin B12 has shown promise in regenerating nerve cells and treating sciatic nerve injury, according to a small but growing body of research. The sciatic nerve is formed when 5 nerve roots join together to form the biggest nerve in the human body. The sciatic nerve is a large nerve that runs the length of the back and buttocks through the back of the thigh and into the back of the foot. So, how do you increase your B vitamin consumption? Start by incorporating lean proteins like beef, chicken, sardines, and clams into your daily diet. Not a meat eater, fruits, vegetables, and fortified grains like bread and pasta are also acceptable additions. Vitamin B can be found in many different foods, but eggs, nuts, seeds, and legumes are especially high in this nutrient. Those who adhere to a strict vegetarian or vegan diet may want to consider supplementing with vitamin B complex because plant-based meals may not supply appropriate levels of certain B vitamins. Number 3. Vitamin D. How often do you get some sun? Vitamin D, also called the sunshine vitamin, is a crucial ingredient for healthy brain and nerve function. Cognitive impairment has been linked to vitamin D insufficiency in numerous studies. Those who don't get enough vitamin D have a higher mortality rate from dementia. Vitamin D3, the active form of vitamin D, has been shown to be useful in treating Alzheimer's disease and has neuroprotective benefits. Amyloid plaques, aggregates of protein, accumulate in the brains of those with Alzheimer's disease. These aberrant accumulations operate as a barrier between nerve cells, stopping the brain from communicating normally. They impede the flow of information between neurons by disrupting the pathways in the nervous system. This could lead to significant gaps in memory and cognitive ability, which would have a profound impact on regular life. Although vitamin D3 has been linked to a reduced rate of amyloid plaque development, it is not the only treatment option for this disorder. Sunlight exposure is optimal for vitamin D synthesis, but you should never go without a thick covering of high SPF sunscreen. Walk for 10 to 30 minutes, twice or 3 times a week. Consider increasing your vitamin D intake from food sources if you are in an area with limited access to natural sunlight. Eat more fatty fish like sardines, salmon, herring, and mackerel, as well as red meat, liver, egg yolks, fortified foods, and other seafood, in moderation. If none of these options appeal to you, vitamin D pills are readily available at any drugstore or pharmacy. And lastly, number 4, omega-3. Omega-3 fatty acids, according to scientific studies, can aid in the healing of nerve damage. Mice with elevated amounts of the fatty acid recovered from nerve damage more quickly and exhibited greater tolerance to the harm. It's simple to injure a nerve. Their delayed self-repair means that patients sometimes have to endure pain and limited mobility for a long time following an injury. Doctors can only do so much right now. The advantages of omega-3 fatty acids for human health have been investigated for a long time. The body needs to get them from outside sources, such as oily fish. Higher quantities of the fatty acid were introduced into the mice's blood by genetically altering them to lack an enzyme that breaks down the molecule. Mice had their nerves cut out surgically and then stretched and deprived of oxygen to cause harm. The GM mice's nerves were more resilient to this kind of injury than those of regular mice. After putting the mice to sleep, the researchers destroyed their sciatic nerves to see how it affected the whole animal. 7 days after the injury, the GM mice exhibited greater signs of recovery than the regular mice, and their muscular function was better as well. Although more investigation is required, these findings suggest that omega-3 fatty acids may play a role in nerve repair and may be utilized in future treatments. Which nutritional supplements have caught your eye? What do you think? Let us know in the comments section below.